Hello there. This month, as you know, is Women's Month. And one of the main key factors that affect women is weight. Because you know, there's all these nice foods available to eat the whole time, so the temptation is so much increased. So what I want to do in this short snippet is teach you a technique that's going to help you if you feel you are either eating just because you're bored, or you're eating because other people are eating and you're not even hungry, or you're eating and you don't even know why you're eating. So this is the technique. It's called Emotional Freedom Technique, EFT. What you do, and I'm teaching you the shortcut version, is you take your two fingers and you simply tap under your eye onto the cheekbone and you say to yourself, even though I feel like having that chocolate cake, give it a grading, 10 out of 10, I still love and accept myself for who I am. And you repeat it, even though I feel like that chocolate craving, 10 out of 10, I still love and accept myself for who I am. And you will notice when you tap, 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 maybe 5, 6, 7 times, the 10 will drop to a 6, and then it will drop to a 4. The sensation might never go away, but when you are a 4 out of 10, you'll be like, oh, it's a cake. I really don't feel like it right now. You will find that you are able to then not have the cake, and then that is going to assist you with maintaining your weight and your figure. I hope this tip has taught you something today and that you can apply it, as many of my patients have, with great success. Have a nice day.